Dibley, they've come up with a new low-fat communion wafer.
Really? Oh, that's good news.
Yeah, they've called it, I can't believe it's not Jesus.
Yeah, that's catchy, isn't it? Kind of like, I can't believe it's not butter.
Yeah, exactly.
We should get some. Do you want me to order some?
No, because it's a joke, isn't it?
What is?
The wafers. The low-fat wafers don't exist.
Are you sure?
Yes.
I don't know, because you see, a joke's meant to be a play on words or a witticism or a comic juxtaposition of disparate ideas to provoke a spontaneous explosion of laughter. So what you told me can't have been a joke because, well, I didn't laugh at all.
Sort of, Alice.
Hello.